One of the really important things that we are making in our process is defining. Okay, this is a really different way that we are making, a really traditional way. How we are making defining? It's quite simple. We are making a division. My colleagues over here is making a division between the yolk and the egg white. And we are going to use the egg whites for making this defining. How we are doing that? Go over here, I'll show you. So we are making, we are scrambling the egg whites. We are using some salt, we are using some wine of the same deposit that is going to be filtered, and then we are scrambling it, getting a thing we are putting at the top of the tank. Okay? So we are putting at the top, and little by little, this thing is going down, attracting or taking all the sediments, all the little part that are still from the solid things of the grapes, and then when it's going to the bottom, it's going to form kind of material that we are going to take out. The wine, which is in an upper place, is going to be going directly for bottling.